Hello friends, I'm Serum and welcome back. Which bed would you sleep in all day? Number one, looks comfy. Number two, oh my god, yes. Number three, probably not. Four, I love it. Or you know, maybe I would just sleep here. This hotel room is underwater. It's in Dubai and it has an aquarium where you can see a bunch of fish. Speaking of water, this girl has to jump into it very high up. Now this outdoor competition looks even scarier. She has to jump from there. The question is, would you? This guy bought a speedboat on Wish for $2,000. And this is what he got. It's safe to say we owe these guys some respect. Look at how insane these are. Boom, breaks the backboard. Ping pong midair. Oh my gosh, this is insane. Like and subscribe right now to have insane luck for the rest of the week. This guy did not subscribe and he dropped his phone. Guys, difference between this couple. 6'5 versus 4'9. This guy is signing his rights away to try the third hottest sauce in the world. 7 million Scoville. Didn't even feel it. My friend, the rides aren't even that bad. The rides? Yeah, man. I don't like rides or roller coasters. I keep saying it. Don't go on them. They look pretty dangerous. This reminds me of Spy Kids. Oh my gosh, they're going crazy in there. This guy's about to drink Coke, but the Coke drank him. If your phone falls into the water, this audio will fix it. Yes, play this really loud and you'll be fine. Listen to the way he says burger.
Burger.
Which sound is better? This? Rapid fire or this? Oh, definitely that one. This video is cursed. Oh my god. Hopefully this one isn't. Oh, I was wrong. That is also cursed. Speaking of cursed, oh, those are some really sharp hands. Sir, scratch my back right now, but don't get too close. Speaking of sharp things, they're cutting into this toy's head to see if there's brains. Fact or cap, are there actually brains inside of this toy? Well, we're gonna find out. Looks like there's not, just more toys. But now these guys are gonna test that guy's theory. They finally made it in, and it turns out there is nothing inside of there. So both of those were cap. Guess the celeb. I'm gonna go with Queen Elizabeth. I mean, come on, who would say it's not? Oh, it's actually looking less and less like her as we go on. It's not. Who is it? What? Oh, driver's license girl. On the topic of animals, this rat wanted to go up her skirt. She was obviously traumatized by this. You want to get that rat out of there. I'd stop, drop, and roll on that thing. This video is meant to distract you. Listen to what he says.
To the surroundings of this video, make sure
pay attention to the surroundings. Make sure you don't miss anything. Okay, what happened?
Pay attention. You want to notice that the color of my shirt is different.
The color of a shirt changed. Don't believe it? Watch again. On the topic of colors, I don't think that pool is okay to swim there. Is that the acid bath from Rick and Morty? This girl took a picture with this guy, but look at her nose in the shadow. What can I get for 14 emeralds? You've been sleeping wrong your entire life. To sleep on your back, have one pillow behind your head, put your knees above another pillow, two pillows under your elbows, five pillows in total. That's psychopath behavior. This guy went to Best Buy to change his wallpaper. So that's his wallpaper right there. And he wanted to change it to that girl, which is his girlfriend.
What?
You tweaking, bro.
What do you mean?
You tweaking, man.
How the f*** you got a picture of my girlfriend, bro?
He's like, how does he have a picture of my girlfriend?
Let's move off my love life for one second.
He took off with his phone. He FaceTimed his girl.
Oh my dog got a picture of you on.
And he's super confused. This backpack is filled with mayonnaise. Oh, that is disgusting, man. This is also a little bit disgusting. The police dogs are like, what's in this guy's pants? He pulls it out and it is a bunch of sausages. This guy got pranked with dissolvable swimming trunks. His wife just bought him those. And when he goes in the water, they dissolve. A few minutes in, he notices. He's like, what's going on? They're starting to disappear. Imagine you wore that to a water park. Luckily, they're home alone. This man is traumatized. No, I didn't even know they had those. I also didn't know you could have a car this low. Not even a $100 bill could fit under there. You know how thin that is? Literally paper. Look at these photos this guy took with his own settings. Wow, that is so impressive. You know what's also impressive? How fast this guy could spam. She says you're trash at spamming. She got one last warning, didn't listen, and now she's about to get spammed. That is so bad. I miss the rage. She regrets that now. This person definitely regretted going on this road because massive evil Mickey Mouse threw that brick at that car. Oh, that is scary. Better watch out. Mickey went beast titan mode. Speaking of titans, this person made titans out of watermelons. Wow, that takes so much skill. On the other hand, this does not take much skill. He throws in the net and he caught all of those fish. Man, that's like a life hack. This guy has the jokes.
Are you nervous? Yes. Is this your first time? No, I've been nervous. How often do planes crash? Just once. Is this gluten-free? No, it costs money. How much time do I have left, Doc? Five? What? Years? Months?
Four?
I have a 10:30 appointment. Which doctor? No, I want the regular.
Oh my god.
Tonight has been amazing. We should have dinner again.
Oh,
thanks,
date went well?
But I'm full.
Wow, take it too literally. This guy thinks he's the main character.
Pay attention, it's not your life!
This biker goes around the bike lane and looks for any time to scream at someone.
Just leave the door open. That's a nice bike you got there.
He wakes up on the wrong side of the bed every day.
Very good. Hello, hey!
I would just push him off, man.
Thanks for blocking the bike lane, asshole. You guys are so cool. Put the phone away, wrong way,
Oh, he clapped back. Hit a car.
Pay attention.
That last one was personal. Watch this guy scratch off $100,000. He just won. They're all freaking out. I'd take that and run. How come nobody ever noticed this? Take a look. We're zooming in here. Still don't notice it. Zooming in a bit more. Get in really close. Closer. These guys were on Splash Mountain, and this guy emptied his hydro flask on the guy in front of him when he had the chance. That was so out of pocket. The breeze you get from this right here is insane. It's like the ocean. On the topic of rides, on this huge drop, this guy's like, what? He shows absolutely no emotion. Now that's some Sigma male energy. Back before the internet, we had armor. This is how people used to fight, and it proves very useful to the user. From a whole sword, it keeps you safe. Speaking of safe, this Mercedes G-Wagon got 5 stars on the crash test. So I would get this car if you're rich. While we're on the road, this tire decided to be a free willy. You probably should have pushed that to the side with your car. This can't be real life. It's actually a 3D screen. And no, it's not a hand actually coming out. 7-year-old me at the water park. That's exactly how it felt. It was so dramatic for no reason. When your mom forgets something and you're in line at the grocery store, the cashier is going really fast. You're like, uh-oh, slow down. Gosh, your anxiety starts to creep up. Your mom's not even back with the item. Oh no, now you gotta wait. You're holding up the whole line. Elevator roulette. As soon as the door opens, he has a banana cream pie he's gonna put in somebody's face if there's somebody there. They're going to the lobby, so I really hope nobody is at the door. Oh, they're fine. That could have been bad. Now this was bad, but it ended up actually kind of good. They were just driving, and all of a sudden this huge saw blade hit the front of their car. Luckily, nobody was injured, and it just hit the driver's side.
Right now, click the bell icon to turn on notifications and subscribe to join the Serum Squad.